right, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful morning to this morning, ladies and gentlemen. Roll with me this morning. All right, same thing, ladies and gentlemen. Walk, drive in love, drive in peace, and drive in harmony. Be in harmony with yourselves. This is a beautiful day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in this beautiful day, a day we have not seen before. It's an awesome day today, ladies and gentlemen. people to vote, ladies and gentlemen. So I just gave them a heads up. Special people. They out there working the voting polls. Wanting people to exercise their voting rights. That's a beautiful thing. Always remember, ladies and gentlemen, drive with a good attitude. Your attitude is revealed through your driving. If you have a good attitude, it'll show through your driving. If you have a bad attitude, it'll show through your driving. Your character is revealed through your driving. Always remember that, ladies and gentlemen. Be polite, be courteous in your driving. That means you're polite and courteous with your attitude, with your character. It's a beautiful day today. All the way to Athens, Georgia. Roll with me. The life of a trucker. tractor trailer, so we can't just turn around like these people. So I'm gonna have to go straight and wait till they get this thing fixed and get it out the way. Hope nobody lost their lives. I'm gonna have to wait till they get it out the way, ladies and gentlemen, because I can't turn around. I'm in a tractor trailer. Unless the officer tells me to make a right, go down that street, and the street will bring me out on the other side. We gotta go straight, ladies and gentlemen. We have to go straight, ladies and gentlemen, because we're in a tractor trailer. So let's see what's happening. Like it was an accident or something. Yeah, it was an accident. Like a pickup truck to the left. The guy just picked something up out of the street. Patient, ladies and gentlemen. Once they move it out the way, traffic will resume. Here come the ambulance. Here come another fire truck. Letting the traffic by, ladies and gentlemen, that's a good thing. They're letting us go by. As long as that fire truck don't block everything, we can get on by. Into the bushes. You see that, ladies and gentlemen? One of them got hit and ran into the bushes. To respect, to respect the other driver, because when one person don't respect the other one, that's what happened, ladies and gentlemen. You end up having what is called an accident. trap, trap. Okay, dang. Pickup truck. I don't know who hit who, but that's a bad situation early this beautiful morning. The truck will have to be pulled out of that bushes. The one that was in the one that ran into the bushes. You're going to be pulled out. Tow truck, not to pull him out.